Turn these emails, developer code, and scribbles on napkins into proper documentation? What do I look like?
You're a wizard,
magician?
Harry. Now let's get you to the Hogwarts School of Wizardry. Oh, you may not think I'm pretty, but don't judge on what you see. I'll eat myself if you can find a smarter hat than me. There's nothing hidden in your head the sorting hat can't see. So try me on and I will tell you where you ought to be. Muses, one and all.
Okay, guys, let's show our stuff. Let's take this jumble and rumble.
Bubble, paper and such.
Produce the manual AOL needs so much.
Wow! Powerful magic!
A frog, a snake, a leg, an eye. Turn this mess into a programmer's guide.
Wow! Terrific work!
Yeah. Is this done yet?
Who is that?
Oh, pay no attention to the man behind the curtain.
Oh,
whoops!
Wow.
Wrong wizard.
Wow.
Good job! Oh, what a tangled web we received.
And now it's all usable. Hard to believe.
Cool web!
Great job! That darn Hogwarts ghost. Pete, you be quiet. Ghostwriters shouldn't be seen or heard.
Mr. What's his name?
Chatter.
Have you tried to re-detect your modem?
Have you tried to re-detect your internet files?
Have you cleared your cache?
Have you tried to leak dial down?
God damn it, Jim. We don't have time to run all these fixes. If we don't get him fixed up soon, we'll lose his registration.
Alrighty then. So like one thing you can do, give me the 7001 abnormal disconnect autofix stat.
Right here, Doctor.
All right, we'll roll him into the room, run this fix, and get him straightened out right away. Don't worry, sir. Once the e-support staff gets through with you, everything will be fine. That was a close one.
You're right. If we hadn't gotten him that e-support auto fix, he may have switched over to MSN.
Thank God.
I know. A fate worse than death.
Someone wants to steal thunder from the new evil comm client. Using code that doesn't comply to CM standards ought to mess them up.
Someone messed up our source tree. We can't release the Gotham.com client. Get me Batman.
Client issues? I can't handle this. We need the group that can manage source code, build and release clients, and make deals. This is a job for CM.
Batman needs us!
Dan, let's get that source managed in the proper format.
Quick, Sharon! Load Win CVS!
Quick, load Pearl!
I'll get some automation ready!
I'll get a build machine ready.
I'll monitor and resolve any issues with the build.
Quick, put that client on a CD!
I'll make the CD!
I'll duplicate it!
Quick, get that tab ready!
And I'll make a deal.
Good, Adam.
You saved our product launch. Thank you, CM.
Our pleasure.
Good morning, Mr. Phelps. We've just received word that Microsoft has accelerated its development of all software in the last month, while AOL has remained relatively flat. Your mission, should you choose to accept it, is to develop a web-based enterprise tool for all of AOL that will enable rapid development of all our clients at a substantially reduced cost. Good luck. This tape will self-destruct in 5 seconds.
There is no turning back. You take the blue pill, the story ends, you wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pill, you stay in Wonderland, and I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes.